Okay, so I'm, just playing. Gonna play some Road to 1000 Elo again. Just a simple 10-minute rapid game. The person has solid internet connection, but okay, I could checkmate like this. I don't know. How does that work? And he moves that forwards. I don't know what I'm doing, actually. Move this up. That's literally the only move. Yeah, I could have taken this one somehow, but whoops. Okay, I'll just. I don't know what to do now, so I'll move this back. I thought it was the checkmate thingy, but I think if it moves this way, then yeah. I don't know how these things work. I'll just develop like usual. How do I attack this? Don't know how to attack that. Just start developing like this, I guess. Will that work? Don't know what I'm doing. I should have moved this. Should have done that or something. Okay. But yeah, I guess I'm a bit up on time. It's pretty good, like. Could pin my knight base kind of like that, I guess. Except I could just move, like, if. Yeah. Could move this here. No, he can't because defended by this c pawn. Can't move here. Probably has to go back. Oops. Yeah. Can I attack that? Probably not. May go for a trade. Will be a good trade though. Sure, I'll just go for I'll ruin my pawn structure though, so I don't really want to risk that. Guy's offering a draw. No thanks. Yeah, probably he'll get plus one if it's a draw. I don't know how elos work in chess, but. Yeah, this is a weak square for sure. Could probably move over here. Like that's. Wait, actually, no. Just. But yeah, you can move over here and maybe try to trade. But don't really think there's much too many moves right now. It's disconnected. Okay, I'll just wait it out. I think that's a pretty bad move though, like being overly aggressive. But what could I have done instead of this? I could have just moved the bishop here and just castled. But yeah, I just guess I didn't feel too comfortable with the knight there. Yeah. So 850, computer's lagging a bit. See if I made any mistakes. Zero, everything. Yeah, pretty short game. Oh yeah, let's just go for another one. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I think it's a Linden system. Just play pretty brain dead. I think that's the advice that my friend gave me. I don't think I'm doing it the right way though. I'm being a bit too aggressive. Oops. Guards defends that like that. I'll just move up to make sure my thing's not. Bishop's not hanging. If he moves this forward, then I'll just go for bishop to d3. Never mind, it doesn't work like that. But yeah, castles. Okay, I'll castle too. Open, I'll just Move it like that. Damn, not good at playing this. Bishop's pretty much trapped. Damn, I see. I'll take the trade. Whatever. I mean, they're really gonna triple up pawns on the B file. Yes, I am. I'm actually so dumb. Rip. Okay. Are you going here? Something I'm thinking of right now. Interesting. Yeah. Nothing much I could do right now. Yeah, I'll just have to take. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Damn. Damn. Could try to take. Move here, and then I don't know. Yeah, interesting game. Try to go here, then here, hopefully. Dumb tactic. Oops. Okay. What can I do now? Have to give up my rook somehow. To give up something. Yeah, I'll just move this back. No idea what I'm doing. I'm running out of time. Damn. Just check me already. Damn. Damn. Planned it all out. Rip. Yeah. Checkmate. Yeah. Damn. I don't know how to play. Huh. Yeah, should have taken with the other thing. Yeah, I don't know how to avoid these forks. It's so annoying. Good. This is hanging now. That's what I'm thinking. Has to go back here optimally, I think. I could just move this down here. I think that's a pretty good move, because, or not, I could just, never mind. That's a good move. Like, trade rook and pawn for these two, or I'm not sure. I have a queen, so it's hard to tell if that would be actually a good move. Yeah, so attacking here. How do I defend against this? Damn, I don't know what to do. Could defend it with this. Wouldn't mind taking like two, going for 2 for 1, I guess. Okay. Sure. I'll trade this. Go here, no. Let's go here or here. Or not. Can't fork me or anything. Okay, so I'll take. Oh, I blundered the queen. Whoops. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Blundered the rook away. Whoops. Yeah. Damn. Choked. Made in one, if mate. Back rank, mate. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Big blunders though, but pretty cool, pretty cool. Oh, actually just a mistake, not really a blunder. Another game. Okay. Twisting and turning strokes. Damn, I blundered that. Oops. Looking like a loss. Think if I move this up, it'll be en passant or some random thing like that. It's dumb, kind of, but whatever. I have to move this back once, then twice. Actually dumb. This is maybe a quick game. Queen here, move my king's exposed. Badly exposed. Is it bait? Don't care. So is the threat now of this, so go there, takes, takes. Gets a free pawn though, so obviously I'll go here. Okay, so takes. Damn. Oh. That blended for a second. Might have if it does that. Yeah. It's jokes what we're doing right now. We could trade. Is that a good idea? Damn. Yeah, I just keep making mistakes. Whatever. I'll trust the end game. Trusting the end game tactics. And a white square, which is not good, obviously. These two are on white squares, which are really bad. Optimal move is here, because pretty much in a fork position. Yeah. To get everything else into play. What can I do? What can I do? Retreat. Yeah. Thing is, I'm not sure what to do. Probably blunder, but I give up. Just keep advancing this. Should I take? Should I take? What can he do if he takes back? Sure, I'll take. I got this in the bag. Check. This guy wants a draw. Hell no. Nice. 872. One mistake, one blunder, one missed win. Not bad. Okay, I don't know what this game's all about, but I'll just castle. Just develop my pieces. I could have forked the two knights, actually. Interesting. That's a mistake. Yeah, left this square unguarded. I don't know what to do at this point, but. Yeah, I'll just. No idea what I'm doing. I'll just put it at that. Interesting. Very interesting. Just go for it here. No, that won't work. I don't know what's gonna happen. Just playing knights. Just playing knights all over the place. Aha, I see. Can I do anything? That's why I don't put, you don't push your pawns all the way up there. Right, I'll just move. Just move this up. Oh my gosh. What am I even doing? What am I even doing? Okay. Just check mate. Really close to mating. Gonna move this back here. Why do I want to trade? No thanks. No thanks. down. Check. Unfortunate. Let's give up my queen. For nothing. Or actually, no. Yeah, he moves it back here. And then. Damn, I see. Oh. Oh, why do I suck at chess? Damn. Okay, another one. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. I don't know what just happened. Oh, right. That happened. Oh, I could have delivered a check. Damn it. That would be the most optimal move. Which that will be my next move. And they know, apparently. So, push my pawns up for no good reason. Yeah, I lost all my rooks. It's not that good. I could just take this. This one is obviously not as good. Less time than me, which is pretty good. Oh, damn. Okay. I'll just move it back here. I just take this? No, the rook. And I'm really not protected. It's tough. Very tough. You get my rooks into action, I guess. So damn, okay. I'll just take, because I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, I'll listen to my viewer. Bishop to H2. I just want to move. I think I'll move my queen here. I could give a check and probably do some random stuff after that, or. Yeah, I could move that here since the bishop pawn's kind of hanging now. Okay, so should protect the stuff, but bishop might be hanging, but I can do that. Nothing's. Knight moves back. Okay, so yeah, I can move this up now, I guess. Since knight there was threatening this before, but I moved this here. I'll take. If I take, trade, And that goes for three, of course. So, yeah, I guess I'll have to do this. Actually 1 minute down, so I gotta play quicker. Should I block the bishop? Yeah, whatever. I want to protect my king though. Yeah, not much. Not sure what you can do, but I can maybe. Oh, damn. That pawn was hanging. Rip. Can I move forward with stuff? Damn, I don't know what to do, but I'll just move forwards. Oh, now this pawn's hanging. Whoopsies. I'll just move this up here. Oh, damn, I missed the bishop check. Oh my gosh, I didn't see it. One IQ. Damn. Damn. Ah. Damn. Think I might have took with the wrong piece as well. Whoops. Or not, I don't know. Yeah, thanks to Xluco. It seems like his knight's pinned. It's very interesting and cool, I guess. Of course, I'll first go for the check. Should I check or take first? I'll just take whatever. I'm running out of time and yeah. What's going on? I think it's just surrendering. I'm not sure what's going on. And yeah, he surrendered. I was pretty lucky. I'll just next game. And I'll start. Just go for I remember there's it's kind of a trap, but I forgot what's a trap, so I'll just do this just so I could see what their plan is. Yeah, I'll just move back. Like that didn't really open anything up. Okay, opens a queen. Like to not sure what that's for, but I'll just do this. Probably I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doing a Linden system, so. So whatever. Oh damn, this is trapped now. Forgot about this. Oops. I guess got baited. I could do something like this, but not too sure. I may have the Queenside Castle just because of that. Think it's hanging, so I'll just take it. Is that a trap or something? I'm not sure. The thing now is, should I trade bishop for? Yeah, sure. I'll just trade, simplify things a bit. I'll probably move. Yeah. Might just try developing the knight a bit since everything here is all cluttered up. Damn, I don't know what to do, but yeah, I'll keep the pawn structure on that side. I don't really see how. Like, just a queen, I Don't see how it could trap me, like maybe here. Check, but there's nothing back here to threaten me. I could defend it with this. Damn. Okay. Kind of want to put this over here now, since. Yeah. Don't know what I'm doing, but just seeing if maybe this will work. Bishop takes, takes. Takes and yeah, okay. Rip. Shite castle. Damn, okay, I think I'm in a pretty bad spot, but yeah, I'll just trade queens, or at least attempt to trade queens. Okay, I just want to move here for some reason. I'm just giving that up for free. Now the queen's pinned to the king. So, yeah. Like if you trade, it might have free for. I don't know. Yeah. Damn, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I'll just trade. So, good fork on F7. Or not. It takes a free pawn. Whoops. I'm playing with the rook down the whole time, so I have the castle. Damn. See, pickle. Tough one to get out of this. So decide to trade a bunch of pawns, and now we're gonna do this. So remove here. Pawn structure is pretty good on king side. Just gonna got a pass pawn now, so things are looking a bit nicer. Could checkmate me if I'm being dumb though. So yeah. Should activate this now. Whoops. Damn it. Damn, keep blundering. Shit. Whoops. Blundered this game away. Shit. Oh, he blundered. Nice. Up two pieces, so hopefully this will be quite simple, but obviously I'm not that experienced in chess and stuff, so. No pawns, so no queen endgame. Try to trade. Obviously, you'll have to decline it. Gonna go for a check. Goes for a check on me, so white square. Black square. Yeah, it could stall me out. It's pretty easy. Check. Mate. Nice. 890, my highest I've been. Screwed up a bunch, obviously, over these games today, but yeah, I'll just probably change to Minesweeper. Change to Minesweeper. Just chatting. Analysis. I'll probably open a Minesweeper. Play a few games. I'm gonna call it a day. Perk defense, no idea what that meant. guess questionable. Oh, interesting. Could have gone for that. King of Queen. Queen takes. Now I screwed up my pawn structure. Should have just went back, of course. Going for a queen trade. King, move the king up. See the overall report. Think I was winning the whole time. Except here. Oh. Went knight, attacked the bishop. Went check, yeah, we'd be even. Or not really check, just yeah, free bishop. And yeah, that was basically game. Yeah, okay. Yeah, thing I can do here. Just end off the day with a win, hopefully. Okay. Got lucky here. Damn, L. Okay. Okay. Damn, okay, I have to come down to chance. Or maybe not. Okay, got lucky there. Just finish this one off. Yeah. End of the dub. Yeah, I'll just end the stream here.